Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm not too bad, thank you.
What are your names?
So I go by the name of Flint.
Flint, yeah.
My name's Taylor.
Where and you together you are?
Oh, Flint and Taylor.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 22.
I'm 17.
Oh, you babies. And where are you from?
So I'm from Croydon.
Come on. And I'm from Birmingham.
Nice. So how did you guys meet?
So we met through the first lockdown via Instagram. We were doing like Instagram lives.
Okay.
Today was the first day we met.
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Oh my. That is
nuts. We met in 2020 on my Instagram. We just literally just bounced off each other's vibe. But today is actually the first day we've met each other, which is nuts. Today, I'm going to be rapping an original piece.
And I'm going to be playing the piano to that piece. I sent him the piano through social media, and he's just been running off of that. The lyrics are very personal to him.
I was a troublesome kid, hanging out with like the wrong set of people, going down the wrong path. With mum and dad's guidance, they just sort of dragged me out and helped me become the person I am today.
We've had no rehearsals together prior to this, and the first time we're doing it is at the London Palladium.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy. This audition today can change our lives. We want to make a mark. We want to sell our pause. We want people to remember Flint and Taylor.
So who do you guys look up to and what's the big dream for you both?
I look up to my like dad a lot. Like my dad's my inspiration.
Is Pops here?
He's here. Him, my mum, helped me become the person I am today.
Love that.
Did you write the song?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics myself.
Yeah.
It's called Change. Yeah, the song's about basically inspiring
my younger brothers.
I want them to like not follow the same footsteps I used to follow. I want them to be better than me.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, this is your moment.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
I'm so
nervous.
Been blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I pour my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate. From a kid I was an antics, I never gripped a weapon. Stealing from these shops, I was always in detention. Didn't know what I was thinking, faced a few suspensions. They tried to tell my parents, I'm a kid that's got aggression. I was following the crowd, I thought that I could fit in. I thought they had my back but the situations were different. But still I start to follow the one and be seen as weak. So anything that they do, I front line so you can see. And I was dumb, stupid, know that I was crazy. Following the crowd because I wanted them to rate me. After school doing things that some would call shady. I was deep involved, nobody came to save me. I had to change my ways because I made my parents cry. Something changed up in my mind because there were times I could have died. Fake this, fake that, I was living life in lies. Parents gave me everything, young me never realised. I really had to change to try and be the best for my bros. Telling them don't make the same mistakes I did on the road. Always choose the right path, never lie, forget about the code. If you go left, you go regret this. When you're getting old, I know that I ain't perfect. Real talk, I made mistakes. Change is just a process, I'm doing what it takes. Gonna make my family proud and put a smile up in their face. You knew me in the days, you would have seen the drastic change. But it's a struggle, I can't lie. I've been through the pain and been through some dark times. I put my pen to my pad and then I write rhymes. If you didn't know, I can tell you that it's my time. I'll shine, pen to my pad and every day I keep on writing. Born to be a star, so every day I keep on shining. My work is paying off, I'm never stopping grinding. I'll see you at the top and we know that it's all in time. And being blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I put my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate.
your biting your tongue. You've spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. No one ever.
Wow, what a reaction!
So clear and so passionate. I loved hearing your story. You also are phenomenal on that piano. I mean, amazing.
Really love that you have something important to say, and there'll be a lot of people watching this will relate to that, and they'll take a very positive message away from it, which I think is fantastic. And the both of you together.
Well, it was real. That's what was great.
Yeah, it was real. Yeah.
It was real, and I love that. Like a scene from a great movie. This shouldn't have worked, you know, bearing in mind how you'd never met until before today. Everything was just brilliant. Even when your voice kind of broke with emotion at the end, it was just absolutely a perfect audition, in my opinion. Genuinely, it's everything we look for.
I mean, nothing makes me more happy than seeing young musicians. You had something to say, Flint. We've had no one on the show like you before, which is brilliant. And they say in life, save the best till last.
We'll see you in the studio for the live semi-finals. We can't wait to see you both again.
Incredible. I mean, that was a movie story. Fantastic.
How do you think you got here today?
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Keiji Iwasaki.
Where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Oh, I love Japan.
Ah, thank you so much.
Watashi wa arigatou.
Oh, yes, exactly.
Yes.
Oh, this is...
That's all I know. how old are you?
Yeah, I'm 49 years old.
And what you're doing for us today, is that your day job?
No, it's my bicycle and... No. Sorry. Pardon. I'm a little bit nervous, so excuse me.
No worries, my darling. So why Britain's Got Talent?
It's because a big state, the biggest state in the world, then it's like one of my dreams to come here.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes, it's amazing.
Wow, it's a pleasure to have you. Yeah. And what would you do with the money if you were to win?
I want to across the Atlantic Ocean by rowing a boat, so then I want to buy the boat.
Oh, fabulous.
You didn't expect that answer, did you?
No one's ever said that.
I
love that.
Yeah.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready,
yes,
go for it.
Okay, now I start.
Yeah. Oh, my God, I love him.
I'm laughing already.
Simon, hello. How are you? Because 100 times I saw you in YouTube. Hey, Simon, do you know this one?
Chopstick.
Yes, chopstick. One, two, three. Sorry. One more time. Sorry. Just this.
What did you just do?
It's not the magic. I'm joking. Let's start the magic.
He's good. He's funny.
Then maybe ask the Deacon the aunt. Yes.
Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out.
That's got a ring to it.
Yeah, it's Ant and Dec.
Oh, Deccan Ant.
Ant and Dec it is.
Ant
and Dec. Yeah, that's right.
Please check this card is normal.
Normal.
Normal. And please shuffle it.
Of course.
Yes.
Very well. Deck shuffle the deck.
Shuffled.
Yes,
by
perfect.
Deccan Ant.
Yes. Please take one card as you like.
Me?
Yeah, no.
No, I'll do it.
Next to that.
Still me.
No. Okay, please show everybody. I don't see it. I don't want to see it. Okay, please show the audience.
No, no,
judges.
What? No, I'm doing this bit.
Okay, may I put it here? And I just scroll. Now I show the Japanese way to shuffling. Okay? Wada, wada, wada. Here, your card is wada. There. The queen, this or this?
No, that's
not. Oh, that's okay. This one? No. This? No! What? Just here. It's okay. Is your card?
Yes. Wow!
How do you put the card in the man's armpit?
No, I put... Just move. How... Whoa! Did you see it? It's my hand! No!
That's so good!
Stop. I am. Now, let's hop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Amazing.
I didn't know Japan was creating wizards. What's going on over here?
£20. And do you want it?
No.
I put here £20. Hop. What? Excuse me, energy finished, but no problem. Genki dama! My last trick is for ladies.
For ladies?
Yes. Alicia, do you come over here?
I come over here.
Well,
you didn't do an awful lot then, did you?
I didn't ask us to, did he?
Alicia, what? Okay, Arigato, please check this is what? What is this?
It's a ring.
It's a ring, yes. Give me a finger like this. I put the ring here, okay? Just hold on, don't move, because it's a very difficult magic. This ring, your finger. Hat, 1, 2, 3. Oh, stop passing. Whoa! I said, wait, hold on. Hat, 1.
You are very, very charming, and your magic was absolutely excellent.
Yes.
I mean, faultless.
Man, so much. It's too much.
You're the funniest person we've seen and the most magical person we've seen, all combined in one, and I love you.
Yes, thank you so much.
You are an absolute natural.
People are going to like you so much.
Thank you so
My son
much.
Is going to love you. I mean, love you. You are one of the best we've seen so far.
Thank you. Yes, thank you so much.
The audience love you. I love you too. You're a superstar. So I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Yes, thank you so much.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
No.
Thank you so much. I can't explain my emotion. I never expected Gordon Brothers. It's too much. Thank you so much.
We'll see you in the live shows. We'll see you there.
Yes.
He deserved it.
Come on. Yes! You did it!
Thank you. You were brilliant.
That's brilliant.
I love him so much.
I know, me too. It's like a dream. I saw this in like YouTube. Some people got Gordon
Brothers.
Yeah. Like,
yeah. And now it's you.
Yes! I'm going crazy.
It's Axel Blake and I'm from West London.
So Axel, what made you sign up for BGT this year?
Well, I've got a 12-year-old son. He's in the audience.
Nice.
Yeah. So I just wanted him to believe in yourself, you know? Put your mind to it and you can make it happen.
And do you have a day job?
Yes, I do property maintenance. If you need a kitchen done, Simon, let me know.
I do, actually, Axel.
Give me a call.
I will.
Good.
I want a good rate.
No.
We're friends now.
Yeah, okay, cool. Press that and we're cool, yeah?
I'm really curious with you, because you've got your day job. This is obviously what you want to do. Has there ever been a moment where you've almost lost your confidence and thought, I'm not going to do this?
100%. It's been that time. But when you have family that's looking at you and inspired by you, that's what keeps you going.
Yeah.
So my son and my daughter, that's the reason. That's the reason.
All right, well, we wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
How are we doing, ladies and gentlemen? Make some noise! I was going to drive here today. I realised I don't have a licence, so... Don't worry, I drove anyways. I took the tube. I've got a love-hate relationship with the tube, you know? I love when it's empty, I hate when it's packed. Can't stand it. Fight people off for the armrest. You ever done that? Think... No, you don't. This old lady's strong. Oh, my... Have it, Margaret. Just have it. Some people do their makeup on the tube as well. Make some noise if you've ever done your makeup on the tube. Woo! Legend. A couple weeks ago, I saw a woman, she was doing her whole makeup. A few stops later, she was a whole new person. I was so impressed, I started clapping. I was like, you know what? Yeah, you know. She looked down on me like, I thought, you may be a 9 out of 10 now, but you was a -2 at King's Cross, life. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. I walked off the train like this, in style, yeah. But on a brighter note, just recently my fiance gave birth to a little baby girl. Don't clap, Simon, don't clap. I didn't say the baby's mine, did I? I'm joking, she's mine. Pandemic baby as well, you know?
Aww.
Yeah, so we wanted to give her a fitting name, so we named her Pfizer, yeah? Yeah. I call her Faisha, yeah? Faisha.
Oh, he's very good.
Technology is moving at such a crazy speed. Evolving crazy. You got the metaverse, you know, you got cryptocurrency. I still get excited about my contactless card when I use it. I do when I use it. Beep. I love the noise. I've got a jacket with a pocket on his arm. Sometimes I'll leave my card in the arm and I'll pay with my arm. Just to confuse the cashier. That'll be £19.30. Boop. Next week I'm going back, I'm gonna leave my card in my back pocket. I'll be £22.60. Boop. Yeah. Yeah. Then I walk off in style. Who's in a happy relationship? Make some noise. Yeah, me and my fiance have been together for years, 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 years. And my friends ask me, how do you do it? How are you together for so long? Through the pandemic, baby. And I just say, find your woman that, you know, loves you, understands your flaws, and find your woman that has a good sense of humor. Just make sure those three women don't find out about each other. That's the trick. Yeah, but we don't really have issues. In fact, I'm like, the biggest issue we have is I hate when she would imitate my voice in an argument and it sounds nothing like my voice. I can't stand it. She'd come up to me, I asked you what time you're coming home and you said to me, I don't know what time you're coming home. I don't sound like that. Yes, you do. What I do now, I've got a way to get her back. I imitate her voice back and guess what? She don't like it. I did tell you what time I was coming home and you said, well, make sure you come back out of these time. I don't sound like that. Yes, you do. She gets angry. Get out of my face, get out of my face. I say, all right, I'll get out of your face. But how do I do it? In style.
Yay. In style.
My name's Axel Blake, thank you.
What did you think?
A comedy superstar is born tonight on that stage. So funny. You made it all seem so effortless. You got a wonderful, so likeable personality. And everything you said was brilliantly funny and original. I loved it, Axel.
Thank you.
Well done, Axel. Super, super, super confident. The first person, honestly, who's ever made a joke about COVID and was funny. I know it's a bit of a cliche, but, you know, after what everybody's gone through over the last couple of years, boy, A, we needed this show back on air. We needed acts like you. There's one thing I have to tell you, though. I kind of like a granite top. I like a waste disposal unit. I want 25% off, and you get this.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here. Oh. She's so happy to see Simon, isn't she? Oh, look
loves
you. Tell us the name of your group.
We are Boys Who Reform.
Boys Who Reform is a group with people with disabilities, and we are here to show you what we can do.
Okay, we're all really excited to see what you guys are going to do. So, the stage is yours, Born to Perform.
Thank you.
Come on, guys.
For the whole of that performance. You were amazing.
I didn't like it. I loved it. I loved the fact that you were having such a great time. It was actually one of my favorite auditions, I'm gonna be honest with you. Absolutely loved it, guys. In fact, I loved it so much that I'm gonna do it!
Thank you.
done for you.
You did it.
Let's hear it one more time for this incredible dance crew. Did I hear a golden buzzer out there?
Yes. All that rehearsing has paid off. And you are now semi-finalists on this year's Britain's Got Talent.
I'm so happy and so emotional to get this golden buzzer.
It's brilliant.
Wow.
Well done.
Amazing.
Well done.
Well done. Listen, go on.
Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay. So Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song, and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie. It was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me, and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you going to sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold on.
Never, 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 never.
the rest of this will be super set homes.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it was, it transcended, it was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.